بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I would like to start with our Islamic greeting. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. We would like to welcome you in Jordan, your second country. I'm the regional director of CECF Foundation in Jordan. I hope that there will be cooperation between our foundation and the State Department. And I participated in a two-month summer program entitled Religious Pluralism and Public Life in the USA, hosted by the Department of Religious Studies at the University of California in Santa Barbara. Excuse me, I have two questions and one comment. What do you think about change in the Middle East? Second question, we heard about a project you are working on about maybe on 2011 hours against hate. Can you tell us more about it? And please my comment, CECF in Jordan has a full program about cultural exchange, which includes the idea of having exchange visits between American religious leaders and Jordanians. I hope that students from Jordanian universities will visit the United States of America in exchange programs in the near future. And the head of our university, Ahl el Bayt University, discussed in 2015 the idea of having some kind of exchange programs with the United States Embassy in Amman when Dr. Bashar visited us along with Mr. Jeffrey, cultural attaché. We will be very pleased if we get support for our programs from the State Department. Thanks for listening.